Bedford hosting Blissfield, an up and down night for the Kickin' Mules. They finished the first quarter with an 11-point lead after holding Blissfield scoreless through that quarter. Different story in the second. Royals up 6, outscoring Bedford 17-2 in the quarter. But then Bedford keeps Blissfield off the board yet again in the third to take a 9-point lead into the fourth. Mules would hang on thanks to two scoreless quarters by the Royals. 36-28, Rhett Boyd standing by with more.
All right, we're down here with Sarah Koviak, one of two seniors on this Bedford basketball club. And tonight, Sarah, you guys had an advantage on the inside with not only yourself, but your sister Molly and Sophia Gray as well. Talk about what you guys had going for you.
Well, in practice, well, that's what we did in practice. We worked on going into the bigs more because we do have an advantage and we're a lot taller. So, and it worked tonight.
And you talk about you being one of two seniors. You have a very young basketball team. You play five freshmen and sophomores routinely throughout the season. And tonight you picked up your 7th win of the season. Talk about what it's like being part of this young club, but an effective one.
It's very fun. The people that are new to varsity this year are really talented. And they're really good. So that it was really fun.